automaker GAC Automobiles intend to offer vehicles in the United States crossed paths with Washington exchange legislative issues on Wednesday, as the best U.S. Senate Democrat and U.S. President Donald Trump independently scrutinized Chinese exchange points. GAC Automobiles, formerly known as Guangzhou Automobile Group Co. Ltd., said Monday at the Detroit Auto Show it intends to begin offering vehicles in the United States in late 2019, conceivably through an association with Fiat Chrysler Automobiles N.V. The southern Chinese automaker at first said it had would have liked to begin offering vehicles in the United States in 2017. On Wednesday, U.S. Congressperson Chuck Schumer, a New York Democrat, referred to GAC's designs declared in Detroit on the Senate floor and contended that Chinese car exchange rules are obviously out of line, and an ordinarily awful case of China's avaricious exchanging approaches. Chinese fabricated autos delivered to the United States confront only a 2.5% duty, while U.S.-assembled autos sent to China are hit with a 25%. Chinese automaker GAC Automobiles intend to offer vehicles in the United States crossed paths with Washington exchange legislative issues on Wednesday, as the best U.S. Senate Democrat and U.S. President Donald Trump independently scrutinized Chinese exchange homes. GAC Automobiles, formerly known as Guangzhou Automobile Group Co. Ltd., said Monday at the Detroit Auto Show it intends to begin offering vehicles in the United States in late 2019, conceivably through an association with Fiat Chrysler Automobiles N.V. The southern Chinese automaker at first said it had would have liked to begin offering vehicles in the United States in 2017. On Wednesday, U.S. Congressperson Chuck Schumer, a New York Democrat, referred to GAC's designs declared in Detroit on the Senate floor and contended that Chinese car exchange rules are obviously out of line, and an ordinarily awful case of China's avaricious exchanging approaches. Chinese fabricated autos delivered to the United States confront only a 2.5% duty, while U.S.-assembled autos sent to China are hit with a 25% levy.